Good day everyone, let's try to answer some viral math problem posted on Facebook. And special credits to Super Easy Math for sharing this wonderful question. So let's start. Here's the question. Evaluate the following. Negative 1 raised to square root of 2. So here's the choices. Letter A is 1, letter B negative 1, and letter C, none of the above. Now if you want to try this problem, just pause this video, and if you're ready, here's the solution. And I hope you pause this video. Now let's try if your answer is correct. Our goal is to evaluate negative 1 raised to square root of 2. This number is also known as a transcendental number. And the question is, what is a transcendental number? A transcendental number is the number that is not algebraic. Now, in a sense that it is not the solution of an algebraic equation with rational number coefficients. Transcendental numbers are irrational numbers, but not all irrational numbers are transcendental. Now, let's move on. To evaluate this expression, we will use this identity. We have e raised to I pi equals negative 1. Therefore, we can replace negative 1 by e raised to I pi. If we do that, we will get e raised to I pi raised to square root of 2. Now simplify using laws of exponent. If we have b raised to n raised to the power of m, it is equal to b raised to n multiplied by m. We have e raised to I pi multiplied by the square root of 2. At this point, we will use another identity. If we have e raised to ix, it is equal to cosine x plus I sine of x. Now at this point, let pi square root of 2 be equal to x. Therefore, we have cosine of pi square root of 2 plus I sine of pi square root of 2. Therefore, this is now the value of negative 1 raised to square root of 2. And we can approximate these values. We have negative 1 raised to square root of 2 is approximately equal to negative 0.2662 minus 0.9639i. And this is the value of negative 1 raised to square root of 2. Therefore, our answer to the viral question must be letter C, none of the above. And we're done.